had to say hi to you right now. Let's break down the matchup. Our challenger player Hector is playing Aurelia. His first mission is going to be get a minion lead. For Waveclear, both champions are about even, but it's up to whoever lands a better trade early to decide who has wave control, which we'll talk more about soon. Mission 2, look for extended trades. Aurelia wins extended trades because of her passive, increasing her attack damage and attack speed drastically once fully stacked.
Thank you. Thank you.